Students, today we are going to see unit 20, breeding and biotechnology. Breeding means we'll create young one plants or animals improved quality with the help of biotechnology, modern biology. India's population is likely to reach 1.7 billion by 2050. How India can feed 1.7 billion people by 2050. Feed means give food, supply food. This can be made possible by plant breeding and animal husbandry. Plant breeding is an art of developing economically important plant with superior quality. Animal husbandry involves the breeding of animals. It aims at improving the genotype of animals to make them more useful to welfare of mankind. Domestication and propagation means increase the number of animals under controlled conditions to enhance food production and food quality. The biotechnology is an entity of modern biology which develop advanced healthcare product food production to improve the quality of human life. In this unit, some topics we'll see in this video in detail. First one, modern agricultural practice and crop improvement, green revolution, breeding for high yield and better quality, plant breeding for disease resistance, plant breeding for insect pest resistance, plant breeding for improved nutritional quality. These topics let's see detailed one by one in this video. Topic is modern agricultural practice and crop improvement. Modern agricultural practice activities carry out the improved cultivation of plant, new modern technology that includes preparation of soil, sowing, application of manure and fertilizers, proper irrigation, protection from weeds. Weeds means some infection from the insect and pest, harvesting, threshing and storage. How to storage? The aim of crop improvement is to develop improved crop variety, possessing higher yield, better quality, resistant to disease and shorter duration, early to harvest. This is the modern agricultural practice. Green revolution. Green revolution is the process of increasing food production through high yielding crop varieties and modern agricultural technique in underdeveloped and developing nation. Underdeveloped and developing nations are followed the green revolution to improve crop varieties. Dr. Norman E. Borlaug, father of green revolution, he is an American. He got a Nobel Prize in 1970 for green revolution. He introduced wheat variety. Dr. M.S. Swaminathan, father of green revolution, his full name is Dr. Mankombu Sambasivan Swaminathan. He is an Indian scientist. He known for his leading role in India's green revolution. He research on potato, wheat, rice and jute are well-known plant breeding experiment. Due to his effort, wheat production increased from 12 million tons in 1960s to 70 million tons now. He is the father of Indian Green Revolution. Breeding for high yield and better quality. Major challenging that India faced during post-independence. That period was having enough food production for the growing population. Efforts were taken to develop high yield variety of crop leading to green revolution. Then semi-drought variety in wheat and rice. Sonalika Kalyan Sona or semi-drought variety wheat. It was developed from high yielding semi-drought fertilizer response wheat variety from Mexico. IR8 Miracle Rice, IR8 is otherwise called Miracle 8, is a high yield semi-drought rice variety developed by International Rice Research Institute, IRRI, Philippines. In 1966, this was introduced in Philippines and India. It was a hybrid of high yield rice variety. Pita from Indonesia, DGWG, a draft variety from China. These rice varieties are created for good quality and pest resistance, fertilizer response crop. Namalwar, Dr. G. Namalwar, 1938 to 2013 his life. He was a Tamil agricultural scientist, environmental activities, an organic farming expert. He founded Namalwar Ecological Foundation for Fund Research and Global Food Security Trust, NEFFGFST, Anangam, to create public awareness about the benefit of organic farming. He started organic farming. Plant breeding for disease resistance. Plants are caused by pathogens like, pathogens means disease causing microorganisms, virus, bacteria and fungi. These affect the crop yield. It is important to develop disease resistant variety of crop that would increase the yield and reduce the use of fungicides and bactericides. Some disease resistant varieties are here. Wheat. That wheat variety is Himigiri. The resistance to disease, leaf and stick rust, hull bleed. This is a resistant variety of wheat. Next, cauliflower. Pusa Shubara, Pusa Snowball. These are the disease variety, resistance variety. Block rot. The cauliflower, some block dots, that is a disease. This is a disease resistance cauliflower. Next, cowpea. Cowpea is a, this is the cowpea. Pusa Komal of this cowpea's variety, bacterial blight disease resistance cowpea. Next, plant breeding for insect pest resistance. In addition to microorganisms, a large number of insects and pests also cause damage to the crop. Insect and pest. Hence, insect and pest resistant crop variety were developed. Here, some of them. Crop. Brassica. Brassica means mustard. Brassica. Variety Pusa Gorav. Resistance Apide. This pest. You see the picture, that is the pest. Controlled variety. Next, flat bean. You know this flat bean. Pusa Sem 2, Pusa Sem 3. These are the variety. Leaf hopper, apides and fruit borer. Borer means the pest is create a hole and go inside the fruit, damage the fruit, that is fruit borer. Next, lady's finger. Pusa swan ni pusa A4, short and fruit borer, that resistance variety. Plant breeding for improved nutritional quality. Undernutrition and protein malnutrition among human population is the major health problem. Human and animal health are to be determined by the nutritional quality of feed crop. The nutritional quality of crops depend on quantity and quality of nutrition. Nutritional quality may be improved by protein content and quality of protein, oil content and mineral content. These three content should be present in the crop. Next, biofortification. Biofortification is the scientific process of developing crop plants enriched with a high level of desirable nutrition like vitamin, protein and minerals. Biofortification, scientific process, developing crop with protein, minerals and vitamins. First we will see protein. Protina, Shakti and Ratna are lysine rich maize hybrid developed in India. That is rice and maize. This is the quality maize and maize developed in India. Atlas 66 protein rich variety. Protein rich wheat variety. Next, iron rich fortified rice variety. Iron rich rice. Next, vitamin A enriched carrot, pumpkin and spinach. These are the biofortification variety of crops.